A lizard in the wild. National Geographic, beloved.